A warning tonight for employers. Younger workers are much less concerned about security when they use smartphones, laptops and tablets in public. This puts personal information at risk and could also compromise corporate secrets.
Young, carefree and connected to the world like no other generation, but with access comes risk, something younger people don't seem concerned about.
I guess the convenience of being able to use it wherever you are sort of outweighs the concerns about privacy.
Well, I don't usually take it into account, but I guess I probably should be.
A survey by Unisys, which makes corporate security software, shows 18 to 34-year-olds use free public Wi-Fi more than any other age group, and these unsecured networks are most easily open to hacking. 51% of younger people said they had used such networks for personal use. More concerning, 21% used public Wi-Fi on work devices, and fewer than half had any worries about security. All fine on the university campus, less so with sensitive corporate information.
You have people then that are using the public Wi-Fi and yet not taking possibly the right countermeasures to protect the data. So you are putting your employer at greater risk of being able to possibly have somebody have access to information that they shouldn't be.
In all cases, older people used public Wi-Fi less and worried about it more.
There's a whole group of people, and let's call them the digital natives, that have grown up, you know, using Facebook and using online apps, and it's a different reality, I think, for them.
Now, we all know the value of these devices in our lives, but you might not have considered that a device like this could be more valuable to a thief than your wallet, particularly if you store important information on it, like banking details, and it's not password protected.
The Unisys research coincides with National Privacy Awareness Week. Eddie Meyer, 10 News.
Well, it's not a device.